final debate. And tonight,
as a candidate, I believe homosexuality is a sin because I'm a Bible-believing Christian.
I stand for the proposition that marriage is between a man and a woman.
We must fight in every state to make sure that marriage remains between one man and one woman. And as president, I will do that.
I'll fight against liberal attacks on our religious heritage.
I do not favor marriage between people of the same gender.
Single American, gay, straight, lesbian, bisexual, transgender, every single American deserves to be treated equally in the eyes of the law and in the eyes of our society. It's a pretty simple proposition.
I'm Tammy Baldwin and I'm running for Senate. It is so good to be here tonight. Because the human rights campaign is like another home for me. Together, we have made this country more just and safer for all Americans to be who they are.
If one smile can raise a frown, imagine what two can do. Turn it up. Hey. And if one voice can change a heart, imagine what two can do.
Voted to retain all 70 judges and 4 Iowa Supreme Court justices last night.
Conservatives had targeted Justice David Wiggins for his decision to legalize same-sex marriage.
I'm Aisha Tyler.
I'm Stanley Tucci.
I'm Reverend Al Sharpton.
I'm Kristen Bell, and I am an American for marriage equality.
Actor Brad Pitt is donating $100,000 to the human rights campaign.
Make a contribution to the human rights campaign's incredible fight for nationwide equality, we will have dinner with you.
I don't eat goat cheese.
Morgan Freeman is putting his voice behind a new ad
celebrating the Election Day victories in 3 states to legalize same-sex marriage.
We are standing together for the right of gay and lesbian Americans to marry the person they love.
There has to be a sense of achievement given the recent electoral victories, I would imagine, no?
There is no question. This election was historic. We still have a lot of work to do, but the momentum's on our side, no question.